Niggas gotta move off my release day, huh?
Oh.
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch him out. What's going on, Law Fam? Lay, man. It's the consistent motherfucking twins in the building, nigga.
It's the real consistent. It's the real consistent.
Twin! It's the real consistent twins. Yiddy!
Yiddy! Man, it's the real law twins.
Yiddy! Man, we back in this team.
Today we got Drizzy Drake, man. You know, he the only person. It's a few artists out there that can just pop up in the middle of the night. And they can just release.
And just give you music.
And then, you know, everybody, the whole world will stop and check it to it. But yeah, we got Drake, When to Say When.
And in Chicago Freestyle. Yeah. I guess it's all in one, so you already know what we gotta do. We gotta dissect this shit, bro.
Yeah, man.
But before we do, check out today's paid promoted snippet from one of your peers. Here you go. My Fahrenheit ain't Fahrenheit. Burning too high, you can't touch that. I don't want compliments, accomplishments, and stocking it in millions and profiting, cause I got no options, man. You're so talented. I believe it when the money's in. Give my fam everything and then turn around and do it again. Feed and feed them, like how they fed me when I was in the city running bugging.
And if you enjoyed it, click that link, go show love, get in the comment section. If you got music of your own and you want it to be featured in a video, go to the email. You know where to go. We will dissect your music. But let's get into this Drizzy Drake freestyle right now. Y'all ready? You ready?
Hey, roll to a milli. Let's go.
Yeah. Somebody hit me.
Sounds like a love song. Sounds like a love. What's that little crying thing?
Oh, yeah.
This that Jay-Z. I bet it wasn't Jay-Z's song, but
Jay-Z. I just was like, gonna let you jigger. Get that contract.
My nigga.
Jigger, my nigga.
Whoa. I would have never said it.
I could say what I want to say.
I just would have never.
It's you.
I would have never did it.
Just make sure you know. You tell me what to do when I get there, you know? I said I respect you. No problem.
Oh. Okay.
Got all these blessings for you and the others anyway. Hey. 33 years, I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I feel the charge with my pain.
500 weeks, I feel the charge with my pain.
Hey, Drake, we got to put a hand out to you because the truth is you really have done that. Like, Drake, you go through, you put it in your music.
You dropping them stats?
Oh, yeah. That's easy. 33 years, I gave that to the game. Drake.
Yeah, you know, we've been here since the Lil Wayne freestyle. So
Since
Ransom.
Since bro.
When I fall back in the six, finally give you niggas the space you need to exist. Michael Jackson shit, but the palace is not for kids. Still women saying it's childish the way we live.
That shit is hard as fuck.
Yeah. Okay.
That nigga said Michael Jackson palace, but it ain't for the kids. Yeah. And bitches still say it's childish the way we live.
Yeah.
He finally gave y'all the space y'all need to exist.
So he went to Marcy. Oh, I think I seen it. I seen a clip of this.
When people were saying he was everywhere and stuff, and somebody was laughing.
Yeah, that's what I remember that clip. But yeah, I was Marcy houses
where the kids die by the thousands.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Bird Street Myrtle.
Myrtle. Plural.
Yeah,
but Air Force Joker Jerko.
But yeah, he said he done fell back a little bit.
Yeah, he finally gave these people the space they need to exist.
Yes. That's how you feel? You getting scary, Drake.
He giving careers off, man, when he sit back.
Brought a few W's to the six. Baby mama fluke, but I love her for who she is. Baby Wayne Tez responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my conscience and send a shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit. Full time I'm out here confident as a bitch. Trying to make good on the promises that I give. trying to make sure my accomplices are legit. Register the business in my brother's name. $3,500 in a pocket that should cover things. Certified lover man, trapping out the motherland. Always move right, so my watch is on the other hand. She could try and play it down now, but she wasn't fair.
Always move right, so my watch is on the other hand. Cause you know you gotta wear it on your left.
And it was, it was dope how you were saying, like, trying to make sure that, the, like, the compliments is, like, written, like, because you would get a lot of, when you popping, you get a lot of compliments.
You got it.
People will praise you and say all types of stuff, and you don't know where they coming from. You don't know if it's coming from love, hate,
nigga fate, trying to snake.
You don't know, but he said, I've always been confident, so, okay.
Full time, so confident.
Do what you does.
My assistant always finding Percocet and rubber bands. No, my mom might not want to hear how I discover plans. Word to Sandra Graham, no one love you like your mother can. I watch Michael Rubin win a million off a couple hands. I decide what to see next like it's on demand. Tell you what.
That nigga said, I decide what to see next like it's on demand. Man. That shit hard.
Yeah, and he's talking about Michael Rubin. I got him made a couple mil off a couple, like playing, you playing poker.
Yeah.
Like, that's a whole different rich.
That's an atmosphere.
That's a whole type of another wealth right
I ain't
there.
Seen that. You
people
know what I'm saying?
Hands and making milk. Like, come on, man. I came from honey buns.
Drake.
Swiss rolls.
All these casual drops. All these casual flexes.
Yeah, man.
They're starting to take a toll on my heart. You know what I'm saying?
I will split heads and break necks for my little man. Six God praying hands like I'm a religious man. But I'm just a sicker man.
30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit.
The owl popped out the fucking rave. Yeah, what y'all know about that?
Know that we collabed with Drake. That's us singing. That's us singing.
That's our vocals if you mesh them together.
Y'all, surprise.
2:30, baby, I was just another me. Birdie, baby, you know what it's hunting me. Ooh, birdie, in the garden. Ooh, birdie. Just keep going.
It's us.
Birdie.
We just us.
I'm starting to really feel like we did it.
Let's get back to our reaction.
Lonely kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight.
It's a big ass fuck.
Truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up, and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up.
Wait,
truck to the truck to the plane to the truck to the something to the
nigga,
lobby.
He just said some real shit. My nigga, I remember, I'm from Kalamazoo, Michigan, all day long. I remember the first time when Obama came.
Yeah.
He went underground. My
oh,
nigga.
He didn't touch
that
the street.
That nigga went through underground garages.
Believe
seen,
me.
They was lined up.
They was and moving they this went. Nigga.
I've never seen that part of the hotel open up.
Nah.
He went down up in
the... He went
we
down
went
stairs,
underground garages. Yeah, it's real.
Boy.
That's a different level.
I ain't
right
know we
there.
Had underground garages.
But they got them.
Nigga.
You better
they,
make them.
They moved Obama through our shit swiftly.
Moved him right
he
up.
Will not be touched today.
Oh, he just disappeared. Invisible man.
Then he just popped out, speaking at the graduation. Like, nigga,
hey,
oh, man.
Hey levels.
What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chugga, look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Galleria credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife.
Yeah, my nigga. I was just thinking about that a couple days ago. I was like, man, what if you got a refund for all your exes?
Oh. I ain't saying I be tricking, but
yeah,
nigga, if
but
I got a
like,
refund.
What if you got a refund for all your failed relationships?
I be trucked to the nigga, plane, to the be, lobby, plane, to the underground garages. I be.
Hey,
nigga, what?
Because he said, I'm swiping them cards. Shout out to Devin Booker. We seen you in the video.
I was going to say that. I was
he's
gonna
talking about
the
swiping the things. I don't even know if she my wife.
I don't even know if she a wife, period.
Yeah.
He
like,
just meet a girl every
the wife,
night.
I
nigga.
Meet him. Yeah, my homie, shit. he pick him out right. I met her in 2017. What if you
remember
get a,
when you let me in between? That was 2017.
What if you got a stipend
for all these
okay.
And I know you done put some Audemars out there in the streets, right?
And y'all can get it back. Y'all can count. It go both ways.
Yeah.
Everybody gets some money.
I know a girl who used to blow back. She might come back up.
Hey, man, we are all being Bugattis.
Stop spending on people.
Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo.
Wait, hold on.
Baby, I love you.
That fucking man, that shit sound like Eminem.
Oh.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
Eminem?
It just gotta end. Maybe she's something, like, just how you running that shit.
Type of flow?
Yeah, I don't know what track, but yeah.
Hey.
I caught that.
Hey, man, you know, M back in the game, so you know he touching, he back on the scene, so. Mm-hmm. Hey, I wouldn't doubt it. Let's get back into it.
He will someday grow. Till then, I'll sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this runway.
All right, he's
maybe on your me. Maybe later you
can
show me.
Oh shit. They pulled out the racks. Oh, 4 PF, nigga. Oh, that's a safe. Never mind. This nigga Drake rich.
No, he ain't rich. See you at the show tonight.
Niggas caught me slipping once. Okay, so what?
Dirty baby,
shout out to Theo.
Hey, man.
Shout out to Aubrey Graham, man.
Y'all requested it. We came through and delivered, man. That was both tracks. You got When to Say When, Chicago Freestyle. That was the official video for it. And I heard they leaked tracks. So Drake just really flexing right now.
Yeah, man. It's over with. Hey, get in that comment section, man. Let us know what y'all want to see next, man. 1 million is tomorrow.
Man,
like I said, it's tomorrow.
Stop playing, bro. If you're watching this, unsubscribe. Start.
We will not leave out of March without 1 million.
Not going to happen. The birth month is March. You know our birthday is March 23rd, so we are dropping videos every single day leading up to it. If we miss a day, come through this computer and sock me in my shit.
Let's try to get 1 million by our birthday.
You dig what's going on right now.
Well, yeah, man. Hit that like button.
Why? Because when you hit the like button, we see it. We turn up, we get back in these seats, we keep giving y'all that fire. That's what we do on this channel, man.
It's the Real Art Twin.
Get it.